back to my channel. Today I decided to do a hair tutorial. I wanted to try out this wig. Like, I usually make U-part wigs, but I was like, I don't know what I'm gonna do with this hair. I can't wash my hair for a few days. When I'm sick, I don't like to wash my hair. So I said, you know what, I'm gonna go to the beauty store and see if I can find a wig. So wigs itself, I don't like wigs. I feel like I cannot get with them. They do not look good on me. Like, I look like a, I don't like the look, period. So I said, oh, they have a U-part wig. So I said, you know what, I'll try this out. Well, I'll do a review on the hair and see if it's like worth buying. And it was $26 for one, and I got 20% off. So I said, why not? But I guess if you buy it like after Black Friday or whatever, you're gonna pay the $26, which is really good for your wig that you can wear for a few days. The wig right here, guys. Fee dress equal, and it's the oval part wig. I call it a U-part wig, but it's the oval part wig. And this is the box. I got a color 1B in this. So let's try this out, guys. My hair is just out. Brush my hair, guys, just so I won't have like some nappy hair under the stocking cap. Alright, so with the U-part wig, you're going to have like at least like this much hair so you could cover the U. Okay. I'm gonna use this much here on this side, and then I'm gonna do the same thing with this side right here. Okay, now I have to like part this right here in a U-E and a U-E. I got this hair, and I really don't know what I did with my hair clip, guys, so I'm like, what the heck over here? So what I'm gonna do is I'm just going to like twist this up or something and wrap it.
It's okay, because I'm still gonna use the color. I'm gonna just twist this up and hopefully wrap it around for the stage. Mm-hmm.
Okay, so I'm going to brush this into a ponytail, guys. Brush my hair into a ponytail. So I'm gonna use my bow. I'm gonna ponytail my hair. And I'm gonna ponytail it into like a bun. Like that. Okay. And then I'm gonna take the stocking cap just so I can flatten it out some. My edge control. Alright, so now that that's done, I'm going to take the wig. Okay, so it looks like this, as you guys can see. So this is where this part is going to go here. Cheap, quick, and you can wear it for a few days. Why not? Okay, so this is the hair. Pretty cute, right? I use my eye archer just to cut off the cut this one. And they have like this little wire in here. I'm gonna cut that off also. Okay, guys, so let's try this out. So it does have two combs here, So where the closure part is, it's two combs. Then they have a comb in the back. Okay?
Now
transform, yeah. That over this part. This part over this part. Then we gotta cover this UE. So I'm gonna take that hair right there and I'm gonna brush that back. I'm just gonna use like a regular brush just to brush it down over it. Now I might want my part to be like good, so I'm gonna put a little bit of the edge control on my part. You see, I'll put it like this. I'm gonna just put it right here on my part. That helps you part it really good, okay?
See how
really helps it lay down, guys. And with that, you have a pretty hairstyle in like what? A minute, two? About 5-10 minutes. Good look. What, honey? How much you pay? Oh, I like your hair. Thank you. Thank you so much. This cost me, what, $26? With the percentage off, it costs me about $20 or less than that. I don't even know. I didn't do the math. But, because I got other things. And I'm like, oh, I have like four items for like $32, which was cool. Yeah, I really like this. It's really soft. I wonder how long this is going to last. I'm sorry. I'm doing too much right now. Like, I'm just really, like, feeling this, these curls, though. Look how bouncy. So guys, I hope that you feel in this hair tutorial. Like, this U-part wig is bomb for $26. Like, I might go get me, like, four of them and wear them for a whole month. That's 20, 40, 60, 80. That's like $100 for a mom. You feel pretty cool. Like, I didn't even know that they had a good U-part wig like this. So I'm not gonna just throw in my head. Like, no problem. You feel me? It's already curled. I look good in it. And it's cheap. Again. It's cheap. Buy it, boo. Buy it, ladies. Buy it. So, I hope you guys like this hair tutorial. I hope you guys like the wig. You know, big up to big up to Free Tress. They're doing their thing with this hair. And I hope you guys subscribe to my channel.